Do you know what? I think sometimes there's a bit of a tendency to go so safe. And I think safety sometimes can be the biggest mistake when it comes to a wedding, because of course it's your big day. You want to shine. So I think what we should do, if you agree with me, I think kind of need to throw everything at it. We need to give her the full skirt, give her the bling, give her the lace.
Yeah, so we're going for like that full princess look.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, yeah, we're going for the princess look. Yeah. We're going for the epitome of what a princess look would be. How are you feeling?
Good.
Are you all right?
Yes.
So I want to try something now. I need you to keep your eyes closed the entire process.
I promise.
Pinky promise?
Pinky promise.
All right, so close your eyes now.
Okay.
All right, give me a second.
Okay, I feel nervous.
Right, so step, bit of a stride. There you go, put down. I can feel your heartbeat.
Yeah, I know, I feel like it's gonna come out of my chest. I trust Gok, but this is really nerve-wracking.
Now.
This is it. This is it.
Do you know which dress it is?
Yeah.
Now, I spoke to Paula, and Paula really, really kindly has made this dress affordable.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I can't believe it.
Is it everything you thought it was when you saw it on the rail?
Yeah, even better.
You've made my glasses steam up. I have I ever told you that I love you?
Hello.
I need a favour. Are you super busy?
I'm always busy, Gok.
So, I need these trousers making. They need to be a cigarette cut from the waist, skin tight on the top of the thighs because she's on a bike. Oh. They need to have give in them. They need to have a set-in seam, side zip, jet pockets.
Right, okay.
But the interesting thing is I want them to be cut slightly boot cut like a traditional biker's trouser. Oh, so the old leather trousers, super sexy. Possible?
Yeah, it's the only thing is time and fabric.
Okay, and I'm going to leave now because I'd like them lined. Please bring in our rock chick biker bride. Oh my God.
Oh, wow.
Look at you.
You love it?
Oh my God, it's amazing.
So the corset you are wearing is by Martina Liana and it's £1,299. The train is by Ian Stewart and that's £500. And the lovely bespoke trousers are also £500. So the altogether price will be £2,299.
Fabulous, fabulous and fabulous. I feel powerful but feminine at the same time. I love it. Everything. Absolutely everything about it.
What do you think, guys?
I just kind of lost for words, to be honest.
Yeah. Are you proud of seeing Mum in that outfit?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I reckon she'll look amazing on her wedding day.
Yeah, I think so.
The off-white just looks amazing on her. The corset shows off just the right amount of skin. It's just perfect.
It's you. It really is. You look beautiful. It's just what you wanted.
Everything I've ever wanted.
So, a really important question to ask you. Are you going to say yes to the dress?
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes! Tracy's wedding theme is all skulls and roses, and she wants that reflected in her dress. So now that we've found the perfect gown, it's time to give it that Tracy edge. So our incredible team of girls have been making flowers.
Look at all these.
Wow.
How do we feel about that?
Loving it. I can't believe they've been secretly making roses for me.
So you wanted that extra 10%. Now you've got the colour. 3D flowers, super gorgeous, bespoke. Are you ready?
I think so.
One. Two, three.
I love it.
speechless. It's beautiful.
Magical, isn't it?
It is, yeah. I didn't think I would see myself looking that way.
I think we should go and talk to the family.
See you soon, my love.
Wow. I mean, literally, breathtaking. Should we find out what the family think?
Let's do it.
I don't think there's anything I could change about it.
As Kenny's eyes and ears now are supposed to be the voice of reason, I think he'll love it.